Champ, welcome to Kumpa.
Thank you, boss.
Stay you are. Okay. Definitely, there are some plans for your career coming up. Fans are worried they've not seen you for a long time. What's happening? Are you still in the game?
Yeah, of course. I'm still here. We're training. So I'm working. I'm waiting on my team to come up with something. My duty is just to stay in the gym.
But I definitely have some plans for the year.
Yeah, that's what I mentioned earlier. There's a lot of plans. My duty is just to stay in the gym and wait on my team to tell me what to do.
Your fans have seen you for a long time, you know. What message do you have for them? When are they going to see the King Kong?
Yeah, hopefully soon. Hopefully soon, they'll see me soon. I want to come out, I mean, much more impressive than before, so. Hopefully they'll hear from me soon.
Well, you were based in the US.
Yeah.
You are back here in Ghana. You know, you wear something in the pipeline.
Yeah, this is my home. I based in the US and this is my home. So I do both Ghana and the US. So me coming here doesn't.
We know you signed a 3-year deal with Gordon Junior Promotion. Are you still with them? And what are some of your plans for you?
I'm working with Rogers Promotion and Fresh Clean Entertainment. So both teams are working together to make sure they put me back on top of the world.
And Fresh King Entertainment, you mentioned it. You did one show and we've not heard of you again. What's happening?
I think that wasn't supposed to be my answer in my question, so you can skip it.
That's what I'm saying, I see you right here. Go ahead and reply to that.
What's
for that, please?
Yeah, you go ahead anytime, so no problem.
No problem. And so something else will go through?
Anything.
If you are ready, I'll move.